Hey guys, sorry you see my feet. Okay, here we go. So you guys have been wanting this review on my 44 Pro Glove. It's been a long time. Okay. So just catching. Still not able to catch at all. Even though I've used it so much, it just bounces off. If you guys have tips, please tell me. I'm trying. Oh, that's an improvement. Here we go. And you guys tell me what your favorite position is and what your favorite glove is. As you can see, it's pretty good, but I just love that sound. I'm a hockey goalie, so I just go like this. I can't close it very much. This is as far as I can close it. If you watched the video how to break in the baseball glove, I use like a mallet. So I was working on that all summer, and just like a week ago, my inner goalie is attracted. Oh jeez. So let's just try some ground balls. Oh, okay. It bounces much more on carpet. It bounces a little bit less than it doesn't hit. That's bad. Oh, I don't want to be hit by this. That's my fault. Okay. Bounce it really light. A little bit more heavy on not on my backhand. I'm trying to get it up, flip it. I did that one. Just the sound of that. Okay, this will be one of the last ones. I don't want to bore you to death. This might not be the best idea because of the roof. The tripod fly. Wow. So, what a pop fly. What are you trying to do? Break the roof? Okay. I guess that'll. This has nothing to do with it, but let me just try my catcher's mitt. Absolutely nothing. Second base. But I'm This is a Rawlings Renegade. RGM315BB. Okay. I'm gonna make another video about this glove.
Please, I've got to say, like and subscribe to all your friends.